Good evening, everybody, again. Here we are.
Yeah, again.
It's still Friday
in the sixth season, huh?
Yeah. So it's Friday night, and we have loads of fun waiting for you.
Oh, yes.
Because tonight's show is all about...
stamping.
Woohoo!
One of your faves, right?
Yeah.
Ooh, one of mine too, though.
Look at this amazing, amazing nail art.
Really fresh summer designs.
So we are going to stamp some nail art.
Mm-hmm.
But first, we need to say, of course, as we always do,
let's get started.
Welcome back.
Yeah, we are back. Well, stamping has become popular for a couple of years now, right?
Yeah.
So how did you start using stamping, Jessica?
Can I be honest? Completely honest?
Yeah, of course.
I hated stamping back in the days.
Yeah.
Because I love to hand paint and I love to do it all by myself.
Yeah.
Because then it is really my signature.
Mm-hmm.
But when I became a trainer for magnetic nail design, well, I had courses, I had students in my class, and then I found out that it's really hard for a student who has no...
knowledge of painting.
Yeah. It's really difficult to start, where's my line and how do I hold my pencil and everything. So then
and
I thought...
where to draw these lines then?
Maybe create already the outlines and then it's easy for them to start blending the colors and stuff.
And go further with the lines.
And go further and train those lines. Mm-hmm. So, yeah.
But that
now
was
I love stamping.
I know, because there was an old-fashioned way of stamping. Yeah. And there's the new way of stamping.
Yeah.
And that's completely different.
I agree.
It's not like back in the days with the nail polish.
Just one stamp and that's it.
Yeah,
and
no.
Woohoo!
Now it's
fast
so
nail
wide.
Art.
Yeah.
But you can do use your stamp in so many creativity,
so many
ways that it becomes your own signature.
Of course, but you can also use it like an inlay or an onlay or like wherever you want to lay it.
Yeah.
It's so big, big of use. So
yeah, it is.
Yeah, well.
It is.
But before we continue with talking, we have so many great demos.
We do.
And
we
which
do.
One does start first today?
Well, we are going to start with a demo from Noemi.
Mm.
And look at
so
this.
So funny and really sunny.
Yeah. And I see something different.
Yeah, but that's Noemi.
Yeah. So I'm really curious how she did that.
Well, me too.
So let's go see and find out.
I really love this plate.
No,
oh,
I wanted
you
to
do.
Say that. I do. We love this plate.
Oh, yes. Because only when I read the word somewhere, I always get really funny in myself.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. I love the text. And I love...
fun and sun. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I also love watermelon. So it's a great combination.
It's a great combination. So just coloring in those stamps makes and it gets your own creativity.
But what would be the background? It looks like a pigment.
I think so too.
Very shiny.
I think so too, yeah. Maybe a unicorn pigment
probably.
Or something.
On a white background with a gold pigment?
Could be. But you can play with that.
Of course.
And look at this. Just a little ombre in that watermelon.
Yes, it's like the way it is.
Yeah. Real, realistic.
I love
it. I think this is gel polish.
Yeah.
So a tinier brush.
The pineapple maybe?
I think so too. Maybe this is the rainforest.
Yeah.
Darker the green.
For the peel.
Yeah. But you can color in with different kinds of products, of course.
And you can make your own variation. You don't need to get the realistic colors of the melon, of course.
No.
If you want to make like a green watermelon, no problem at all. So.
Why not? It's your art.
Of course. And that's the funny thing about nail art.
Yeah, it is. It is. So a little bit of shading. Oh, look.
Oh, with fast liner.
Yeah, could be.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Those thin lines.
Yeah. Really sharp. It's already fun.
Already.
And already done. But
she's
now...
creating a little bit more.
Yeah. So I think this is Linagel White.
Mm-hmm.
and really go over all of the lines, all of the lettering.
But she still leaves a little of the black open, so she's not going exactly over the black lines.
No, to have some outlines.
Of course.
And now...
Oh, those are pigments, it looks like. Or acrylics.
Or acrylic powders. Yeah, acrylic powders. Acrylic. And she's going to make an ombre of those acrylic powders. Mm-hmm. And you can use all kinds of, even mermaid spray or stuff.
Yes. So
super
white.
Fun.
Oh, that's
fun
cool.
In the sun. That
How
is
funny
cool.
Can you have it, right?
Love it. Oh, beautiful, Noemi.
That's so nice.
Loved it.
And really sunny.
Yeah.
So just coming up, combine it with the, well, the pineapple color.
Yeah, or black.
It, or of black. Course. That's not summer at all.
Yeah, but it's fun. Even black in the
that's
the summer
true.
Is possible.
That's true. It's possible.
Yeah.
We're
yeah.
not going to do it, but it's possible.
It is possible. But we really loved it. And thank you, Noemi, for showing us, of course.
Absolutely.
So do you already follow us on YouTube? Mm-hmm. And our YouTube channel is called?
Magnetic YouTube.
Magnetic Nail Talk. Thank you.
On Nail Talk.
Yeah.
It's always the same.
So if you do not already follow us, please subscribe. Find us, subscribe. Thumbs up.
Of course.
And have fun.
Yeah. And you can follow everyone. And you can see every movie back if you want. So
Yeah.
Well, don't
And
forget.
Put on your notification. So
exactly.
Then,
That's what I'm saying.
That way you can always see that something new is posted on our YouTube channel. Mm-hmm. And really loads of fun waiting
also
for you.
Also the stamping designs.
Also.
And do you know what you can do also with stamping?
Tell me.
Create a lot more depth.
Can we?
Yeah, we can.
How?
Yeah, well, that's something Victoria Scrum is going to show us.
Ah, yeah, I remember.
Yes.
Yeah,
Look.
This is a really interesting end result.
Yeah, it is. With the flakes.
Because I see some lettering in the background, but it's not really clear. Not really.
No, don't say too much. Just, we need to go have a look.
We need to.
Starting with a little blush.
It's beautiful as a background. And of course, it's really a nude tint. I love to work on nude tints.
You do?
Yeah. For an art, yeah. Because your color
art
will pop even
really
more.
Really, really popping out, yes.
Yeah. So, with the long-lasting polish, nail polish, she is going to stamp.
It's really easy that you can see through the stamp.
And now some fiber white over these lettering, the first stamps. And that is what makes it less shown, a little bit more mysterious.
And
so in the sticky layer of the fiber white,
of
course,
flakes.
Some chameleon flakes. We need chameleon flakes in our lives.
Yeah. And almost in every design and on every nail.
I love it like this already, just like this. Mm-hmm. But she is not done.
Of course not. A little extreme matte over it.
Yeah. I love to stamp on the extreme matte.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah,
me too. It doesn't always is necessary, but it's sometimes a little bit easier, especially to keep your line sharp.
Yeah. So, and she stamped with white, the long-lasting polish.
Yeah.
And just over those letterings, and now filling in
the little
ice creams, and I think this is gel polish.
Yeah, I think so too. When I look at the brush she's using.
And
it's your one.
Yeah, a good choice. Yeah.
You think?
And because of the gel polish, you have the nice
More
covering.
More poppy colors also.
Yeah. Oh, look.
Yay.
Bright colors for the ice cream.
You want to eat ice immediately.
Yeah.
Wow.
And again, your own creativity.
Mm. Course, but that's so easy to do, and you can put some stamps where you want them and connect them by doing like this.
Yeah,
make it one canvas in this way. Oh, another stamp. Ooh,
she is not done.
No, the swirl of the ice top.
Yeah, I love this play too.
Yeah,
you've made some beautiful designs with this too, huh?
Yeah, I did.
Can find that on the socials. So this is really smart because she is creating outlines again to stamp over the first stamp. So you don't have to cover all of
that's
them.
That's so funny. And you laugh when the flakes are underneath.
Beautiful. Thank you, Victoria, for showing us. Beautiful. So I went on the socials for you guys and I found some stamp designs. So the first one is from our own magnetic trainer, Vera.
Cool.
And she, I love animal prints.
The
so
best play there is.
Don't you love this? Just a little bit of hand painting and a little bit of stamping. Love the color. Love the combination.
This plate is the best.
Ooh. This is one from Henrietta.
Oh, cool.
And I really love the picture too, because it's really have this
colors.
Chinese vibe, like this Japanese vibe, I should say. Beautiful, beautiful. And this one is from Magda. Now, again, the same stamp that we have saw how Victoria worked with it. But you can create those kind
very
of bright puppy
looking
designs too. And a little bit of those clear inlays in the background. Love it, love it. Mm. Now, and playing with your background. So this is playing with the background with all sorts of colors and just black stamps over it and you're done. So I really love this end results too. Hope you did too and found some inspiration. So we are ready for the next demo. And the next demo is from Nadja. And look at this. She's going to show us how she creates this stamp, the glass fruit stamps. So let's go have a look. And see you in a bit. So first, a background. A lighter color. Again, I love to work on that.
Mm-hmm. Especially in these days.
Yeah, I agree.
Some matte over it.
So, the background. And she's, again, already stamping with the long-lasting polish.
And
but this
silver.
Is the silver, yeah.
She's using the white stamp.
Yeah. And I always am a little bit, terrified is not the word, but
scary?
I don't see where I
put
my stamp.
Yeah, I know.
So these are glass polishes in the background, and that is just coloring in some glitter.
Some
and of course,
inlay.
The glass polishes are transparent, so you will still see the
glitter. Yeah, but the metal inlay especially.
Yeah.
She made a little mix of the yellow and the red.
Yeah, and that is possible. You can create your own colors.
Yeah. It's also easy to create like stones if you want. So.
Yeah. Yeah, because they're more thicker.
Mm-hmm.
You can even build with your glass polishes.
Yeah, bring some volume like she's doing now to make the strawberries.
Yeah. And because of the transparency, you still see the outlines of every element, the leaf and the strawberry. And filling in with the detailer one, I think, a smaller brush.
That's always a little bit difficult to see. The one or the two.
Yeah.
But
they're
both
really
great. Perfect. Yeah. I love the real header hair on the brush.
Yeah. Yeah. They are not synthetical.
No.
And just blending over the glass polish.
So again, a different way of using your stamp.
Yeah.
There's so many possibilities.
Yeah. Just adding some few colors, light and dark.
Oh, I love that color green.
It screams summer for me.
Yeah, it really is.
Yeah.
Like a fresh mowed lawn, you know?
Mm-hmm.
When you that smell, oh.
Oh.
Yeah, oh, that color brings you totally there.
Yeah. This is just blending over that green color. Ooh,
a
I think this
mix
is
of
pineapple?
White and yellow. Yeah, it's a little bit of mixture.
Yeah, or pineapple color.
But that's
seems a little bit neonic.
I think it's liner white with a little bit of pineapple.
Yeah, or pigment, neon pigment. It's possible too.
Or whatever. It's really
cool.
Funny. Really bright.
Yeah.
And there's so many ways to do it.
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
And now, of course, you need to secure everything.
Even looks like foil in this way.
Yeah, yeah. And you can do, you can use foil.
Of course.
On the sticky layer of the
long-lasting
polish. Cool.
Very beautiful. Very fruity.
Yeah.
Thank you, Nadja. Really beautiful. And a totally different way of using your stamping.
Yeah.
And also those beautiful glass polishes.
I love the glass polishes.
Yeah, me too. Yeah. I think we need to go and watch the commercial of the glass polishes.
Oh, can we?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Just do it. Come on.
Yeah, let's do. And later on, we have another demo waiting.
Oh, and what kind of one?
Joanna. Really cool. But first, the commercial.
So amazed by all of the possibilities.
Yeah, yeah. And we have 12 different colors.
Yeah, we do.
Now in our assortment.
Yeah.
So really cool.
But is
cool
it enough? Oh.
Well, no, it's never enough.
Never, but...
But you can create your own colors because you can mix them together.
Yeah, and combine it. Like, yeah, you can mix it with pigments. You can mix it, like, with everything.
Yeah.
So create your own colors with them. Don't
if
forget.
They, when the first time, then when they came out, mm-hmm. I was thinking, oh, I don't know. I don't know what to do with this. Mm-hmm. It's cool, it's transparent, but why?
Yeah, you need to check out your possibilities, of course, in the beginning.
Now I know.
But then
I cannot live without the glass polishes.
I think me too. I use it in like almost every design.
Mm-hmm.
Especially when inlay nails.
Yeah.
Oh.
I use it in cartoon designs as a transparent shading. Really cool. But anyway,
we need to continue.
We need to continue.
With a very long, beautifully full stamped nail.
Yeah.
Huh. And fully covered with master paint.
Yeah, really cool. Look. Hello, summer. And I love master paints.
Yeah.
So I am really curious how Joanna made this for us. So let's go see. Enjoy. She's working on the easy trainer and already created the elongation and now a really long nail.
Yes.
So after filing, first layer, whitest white gel polish.
I really love how to put it on the white gel polish. It's so easily and softly.
Yeah.
To put it on, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I don't know why I say this, but it feels like it. When I see it, so soft.
You are in love with
white. I use it so much.
Yeah, I do too. So stamp away. Wherever there's space, let's do a stamp.
Yeah, but that's easy with such a long canvas.
Yeah. So master paints are acrylic.
Based.
Yeah. And you can mix them with water to create your own pigmentation of the color.
Yeah.
And of course, you can do aquarelle designs as well, but you can do a one-stroke technique as well with the master paints. And you can see that she's really blending out the colors.
Soft, really soft colors. Yeah. Really using quite a lot of water, as you can see.
Yeah. I always paint with the detailer brushes as well.
Yeah, but also and the master one, right?
Yeah, because of the real hairs.
Yeah.
I love to work.
It's a long time you really did aquarelle.
Yeah, maybe it's time.
Yeah, probably, I think so, yeah.
And now just filling up those empty spaces with some curls. And just color everything
in. It's like a color plate.
Yeah, yeah.
And it's very good for your sharpness, for your own sharpness, to stay between the lines.
Yeah. And if you go over the lines, that's no worry.
No, of course not.
You can use a smaller brush to go over.
Yeah, or make another design then.
Yeah, the stamp lines. Just putting some green next to the red.
Also, again, realistic colors on the fruits.
Now she's really aquarelling.
And the flamingo. Yeah. I love flamingos.
Mm, I do too.
They are so cute.
That screams summer too.
Oh, yes. Mm-hmm. Yeah, mm-hmm. I think that's the definition of summer.
Yeah. Now, the Detailer 3. I love to work with the Detailer 3 if I use the aquarelle technique.
True, because it's very perfect for blending.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's popping out now.
It is.
Of course, we need some highlight in a design. And because of the white line...
It's like a garden poster.
Yeah. Cool. Now, wow.
Wow.
Wow. Wow. I am really, really glad that Joanna did this with the masterpiece.
Yeah, me too. Because we don't use them too much.
No. No,
we need to use them a little bit more.
Yeah, so thank you, Joanna, for showing us.
Absolutely.
And thank you for reminding us of the beautiful product, Master Paints.
Yeah.
Need to work with that again. So we have another demo, and this is an amazing demo.
It's totally different.
Yeah,
We're going into the midnight.
Look at this.
Ooh.
And first, when Katarina, because Katarina Gonchar made this for us,
started
to paint in, and you will see what I mean. I'm thinking like, What are you doing?
Yeah.
But the end result, it's you saw it already.
Perfect, yeah.
It's beautiful. Yeah.
The great combination of two worlds.
Can't wait to show you all now. So let's go to Katarina and enjoy. Okay. This is sexy secret plate.
Yeah. Perfect plate.
Done. First the stamp. So now I was thinking, okay.
Why do you paint the face blue?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Blue and some black later on, a darker color.
Yeah. Shading a bit.
Yeah. And what do you think this is? Gel polish? I think gloss. Of the transparency, but anywho, you can do it with every color.
It could be a blend of base and top and blue gel polish,
because it really stays
in place. Yeah.
But using the Detailer 3 and filling that upper face,
and I think she needs the lines too, like she's putting it on.
Yeah,
it doesn't need to be very smooth surface.
Okay, so shading.
Yeah.
How do you think of this?
I really don't know. Maybe she did sew it somewhere.
Yeah, that's possible. And then the red on top, I was like, okay.
Yeah.
But it's so cool to see.
It's like a bandana.
Yeah, yeah. So some red lips, of course.
Yeah, to make it more sexy.
Yeah. And a face.
That's the face nude color.
Yeah. Just softly blending in.
It's like a fairy tale person she's kissing.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. So white teeth, and of course some shading in the mouth to give it more depth. And all doing with the Detailer 3.
It is really scary to go over it with the black.
Yeah. So again, just fill that. And now it's really covering.
Yeah,
it's
really
soft.
But still a little bit open.
Yeah. And just filling in. And flash curing every time, I think.
Yeah, probably. I would do.
Yeah, just to be sure, settle that color and go on with the next.
Very exciting.
So now this looks a bit like, but she's now shading out that line. And
just
soft
details
movements.
Details in the face.
Dapping. And it becomes with every step more realistic, that part of the stump.
Yeah, but it really looks like a real face.
Yeah, I really love this. Of course, that bandana has depth. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Some highlights and shading. And following the first line of the stump with white to get that really sharp edge. And she's really going over the line.
Yeah, really sharp like this. So actually, she is underneath the lantern and he's a little bit next to it.
Yeah.
In the dark.
Yeah.
Well, we need to find something to make this work in our minds. So
this is the stars.
So cool.
Yeah, just dabs, little spots, little dots. And working with Katharina's choice.
Yeah, yeah. This one is yours?
No, I think the Katharina.
Still?
Yeah. That's a little shorter.
Mm-hmm. Volume to the lips.
Yeah, beautiful. A little heart at the bottom.
So this would be an imaginary kiss.
It is beautiful.
Well, I wouldn't come to this.
No.
Without seeing something somewhere.
No.
Beautiful.
Look.
Love the matte effect.
Amazing. And those little stars.
Yeah, cool.
And I love that hand in the same. Yeah. Wow. Would love to wear this.
Me too. With black.
Yeah. Beautiful.
Absolutely.
Don't you agree?
Such a heavenly different lovers. Way of thinking to work with it.
Mm-hmm. Wow. Amazing. Thank it you, Katharina, really for amazing. Showing us and the world.
Of course.
So we have one more.
I know.
We have one more.
I know.
From who?
Henriette. And she's having a totally different way of working with the stamping.
Screaming summer.
Yes, another way of using the creativity.
Can't choose if the shiny or the matte.
No, that's more really cool. Hard. Because sometimes I want to combine.
Yeah.
And one day I want to wear the matte and then I want to wear the glossy.
Yeah.
So
she's going to stamp it, use the stamp.
In a different way.
In a different way.
Yeah, yeah. But we're not going to tell you.
No.
Because we really have to take a look how she does it.
And you need to try it.
Of course.
Enjoy.
Also on the white surface.
Mm-hmm.
This is also the Easy Trainer, I think.
I think so. So the second layer. And now with the whitest white gel polish.
I'm making stains.
Yeah.
On the surface. Which is already cured, of course.
And don't you think there's a in-between layer? Because on the sticky layer of the whitest white gel polish.
I think Supreme Finish.
I think so too, because it's a bit shiny.
It's a bit shiny.
Otherwise, all of the pigments, the neon pigments, will stick on the background.
On a completely white surface.
Yeah. So now curing.
Yeah.
And you can remove the pigments more easily then.
Yeah.
And then the top gel, it's shiny.
It's
so
very
Supreme.
Quick design.
Yeah, it is.
Fast and easy. Very doable on the salon.
Yeah,
absolutely.
I think this is a mixture
of liner and sweeties.
Yeah, she always works with the liner and sweeties mix. And she's going to leave this on top, maybe?
Yeah.
It's possible.
Yeah, you don't have to, but probably.
Yeah. I really love to stamp and do a little bit of hand painting.
Yeah, great
combination. And it's already cool, as it is right now, but she's going to stamp even more with the Hello Summer. Everybody uses this plate a lot. I can understand.
But you know
why.
Which season we're is heading, right?
Yeah.
Hello summer.
Ta-da. That was a good shot. Beautiful.
Yeah.
Of course, you need to secure that stamp. So that layer of top gel over.
Oh, I love it in shiny too.
Yeah. I do too.
Great. Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
So please do try to do this at home.
And I love that you work with the pigments.
Yeah.
We need to do a little bit more with pigments.
Oh, But no worries. We do.
When?
Yeah, next week.
Oh my God.
Next week, it is all about pigments.
You wouldn't say. I love pigments.
Beautiful end results. Chromes and pigments.
Yes. They're both my faves.
Oh, Albina. Beautiful. A little bit 3D.
And a lot of fun in the sun.
Yeah, cool.
Really cool.
Can't wait.
Me neither.
Is it next week already?
Oh, I wish.
Yeah.
I wish.
That means that we have come to the end of the show.
Yes. So fast.
Yeah, it is.
Well, we're back, of course, next week.
Of course, of course. We want to thank you all for watching.
Absolutely.
Please do not forget to subscribe on our YouTube channel.
Mm-hmm.
Thumbs up.
Yes.
Notification. Do not forget.
No, never forget.
No. And we are wishing you
a perfect weekend.
Beautiful weekend.
Yeah, of course.
With a lot of sun.
Yes. And what are you going to do?
I'm going to work some
in
the weekends.
And
nice
weather.
Yeah. So we see you soon.
Absolutely.
Of course, we are signing off with a commercial, and that commercial is from our stamping plates.
Yeah. What else do we need?
Perfect match.
Perfect match. Perfect, perfect, perfect.
We see you all next week. See you soon. See you at
Nail Talk Live.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.